Hi everyone, I'm Claire and this is the channel to share super fun STEM activities. Help! My friend Eggy is sinking in the water. Please come and rescue the egg. The materials we need today are 3 cups, water, 3 eggs, salt, sugar, and a spoon. Pour a cup of water into 3 cups. Leave the first cup of plain water. In the second cup, add 3 tablespoons of sugar and stir. In the third cup, add 3 tablespoons of salt and stir. Place an egg in each cup. Observe what happens. Let me put an egg in water. It sinks to the bottom. Now, let me put an egg in sugar water. It sinks to the bottom as well. Lastly, let me put an egg in salt water. Wow! It floats on top of water. Now, let me tell you how and why this science activity works. An egg sinks in water. That's because an egg is more dense than water. More dense means it is more crowded and heavier than the other. Same as plain water, the sugar water was not dense enough to make the egg float. But why does the egg in salt water float? When the salt is added to the water, it increases the density of the water, and hence the density of the egg becomes lesser than the salt water. So, we can say that an egg is more dense than water and sugar water, and less than the salt water. However, you can make the egg float on sugar water. How? Add more sugar. If you add more sugar to the sugar water, it increases the density of sugar water. The sugar water is now more dense due to the added sugar. See? The egg floats on top now. Try this with other materials such as baking soda, starch, or flour. If the mixture is more dense than an egg, the egg floats on top. If you want to learn more about liquid density, check out my previous video, Rainbow in a Jar. What is Claire doing? I think she's making something. Making what? I don't know. Is that a hand? Oh yeah, she made a hand. Wait, is she making a new toy? New toy? Here is your new friend, Eggy. Please be nice to Eggy. Hi, Eggy. I'm Udi. Nice to meet you. Hey, friends. Say hello to Eggy. Hi, Eggy. Who are you? We are all your friends. We are all Claire's toys. No, I'm not a toy. I'm an egg. Yeah, you were an egg, but now you're Claire's toy like all of us. Why do I have to be her toy? Because you have Claire's name written on your body. No, I'm just an egg. Oh, Harry, where are you going? Hi, I'm going to Quidditch practice with Malfoy. I want you to meet Eggy, Claire's new toy. Hello, Eggy. I'm Harry, and this is my friend Malfoy. Nice to meet you, Eggy. Oh, nice to meet you. See you after the training. Bye. Bye. Did I just make friends with Harry Potter and Draco Malfoy? It's amazing! Oh, now you feel better. Yeah, I feel good! It's awesome! Yeah! Oh, Egg! Eggy, be careful!
Woohoo!
Oh, I can only see the ceiling. Oh, we will help you.
No way! Are they Queen Elsa and Queen Anna?
Yes, they are. Hey friends, say hello to Eggy.
Hello Eggy, glad to meet you.
Oh, it's an honor to meet you.
Avengers?
Hey Avengers, this is Claire's new toy, Eggy.
Hello Eggy.
Oh, I'm a big fan of you.
Oh, thank you.
Eggy looks real happy.
Yes, he does.
It is the best day ever! I am so happy!
Eggy, you should be careful.
Woohoo!
Be careful not to fall off the desk.
Eggy, watch out!
Oh no!
Eggy fell into Claire's water cup. Help!
Sergeant, we need parachutes.
Yes, sir.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm okay.
Hurry up! Eggy is sinking! Help!
Let's rescue Eggy quickly.
My stick is too short.
Oh, what can we do?
Let's use science.
Science?
Yes, I have heard that Claire talked about liquid density. Let's use it. That's a good idea.
Eggy, we will save you soon. Hold on.
We brought salt and a spoon. Add the salt into the water and stir.
Wow! Eggy is floating on water! Eggy, hold my hand!
Eggy, are you okay?
Oh no! He lost an eye! Oh no! My eye! Oh no! Claire is coming!
It's weird. What happened to you, Eggy? Eggy, are you okay?
Yes, I'm okay.
Thank you for saving me. It's quite nice to be Claire's toy.
Because she has made me good friends like you.
Let's be good friends, Eggy.
This is for today. Try it at home and tell me how you go by leaving a comment. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, hit the subscribe button and click the bell notification icon so you can receive more contents like this. Thank you. Bye.